What is up, everyone? This is Jojo the Techie back again. Recently, Mark commented on the channel and asked about my blacked out theme on my Chromebook. This gave me the idea to make a quick video about this to share the wealth, if you will. So here it goes. This is how I enable dark mode on my Chromebook. Quick heads up. First of all, I want to mention that I'm currently on the beta channel, which just updated to Chrome OS version 92. But you can do this on the stable channel that is currently at version 91. In both cases though, to get this look, it will be required to turn on a few flags, which Google warns are totally experimental. If you experience any weird issues after turning these flags on, you may need to reset all the flags back to default, and in some cases, maybe even power wash, okay? Okay, now that that's out of the way, let's get started. Open Chrome and type in chrome:// flags. Under the search for flags, type in the word dark. This will show you all the flags with this option. Enable the first four flags. I will be including them in the video description as well for your convenience. Once you enable them, you will be prompted to restart your device. After a restart, you will see the system apps like Files and Settings are now in dark mode, and web pages will load with a dark mode as well. However, when you go to Chrome, you'll notice that the home page is not fully dark, but rather gray instead. We can fix that though by applying a theme. Search for the Chrome Web Store and click on Themes. The theme that will give you the most blacked out look is called Just Black, and it is published by the Chrome team themselves. Go ahead and install it. And that's it! Your Chromebook is now in dark mode. This type of system-wide theming also applies to web apps, but it isn't perfect yet. At times you will find some content that is hard to see, or you will find pages that just don't play well with Chrome OS dark mode. Bears reminding that this is still an experimental feature that Google is still finalizing, and thus not released officially. However, if you feel adventurous and want to try it out before it's ready for prime time, that's what the flags are for. Hope you enjoyed this video and feel compelled, yes, compelled, to give it a like. Also, a subscribe and a click on the notification bell would be nice too. I have included the list of all the flags to turn on in the video description below. Happy experimenting!